smart because Liquid didn't.
Wait, Liquid's keeping the 3B stack when they just heard the Killjoy run away.
I know. 20 seconds left.
They're doubled right here.
If Nevira survives this, are we going to see again an aggressive post plan?
Oh my god.
A lot of pressure on Link, but the paranoia connects. Counter paranoia, Nevira is able to support. Straight from heaven. Doesn't really know what to do. Try and connect onto, but finds one anyway. The plant will come through. The players have already fallen and had a wall across. And they'll command all the players to press now as they try and hold this one, the lockdown included. And Zersha are not in situations, they're not in position to play aggressively. Cruz is going for an absolute Hail Mary, spamming through the smoke. He gets one of them.
What on earth am I watching?
Yampi with one. Oh, you got another one?
Two before he falls?
You gotta be joking. Scary just has to try and hold this one down, but it's still the 1v3. He's found two of the heads. Quick little shooting, TPs. He opens himself up. It's the 1v1. Him versus Screaming, he's got the information. 8 bullets. The fuse now being stuck. Screaming.
Oh my fucking god! No way!
Triple clutch and Scary. What a performance.
Dude, he played that so well.
A 6k ace.
Holy shit.